So let's play Spider-Man here on Nintendo DSi. So let's see how the game was at that time when it was released here on this device. As you know, I still have this device, Nintendo DSi, and I also have the DS Lite, the previous generation. So let's see Spider-Man Ultimate. Let's see here new game.
A few months ago, I reunited with my childhood friend Eddie Brock. Eddie's dad, my dad, worked.
And let's see how Spider-Man was before the Asus ROG Ally, Steam Deck, or powerful PC or PlayStation. Okay. Hey, here it is. And of course, because the DSi has this second display with touch capabilities, you have to use basically. This is the beauty with this kind of games. You use the controls, but the interaction basically it's here on the second. On the second display.
Help! Help! Spider-Man! Help!
Wait, I'm right here. Try. No.
Time to go to work.
I'm slipping. Help!
Hold on, I've got you.
Okay. This is crazy.
Time to go to work.
Okay. And finally.
Don't hurt me! Not to worry. This is a job for your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Drop in and take care of these creeps.
Hey!
Ah! things are this quiet from here.